Tonight on Bottom Gear, I take a stroll through Chernobyl and grow another head. Richard goes to Gulag for dropping napalm bombs on Vietnam. And James commits war crimes with a teaspoon in Uganda.